We're here with Howell football coach Aaron Metz. Tough one today, but a good experience so far. Overall, takeaways, what do you think?
Our kids played hard. They gave a championship effort we asked. We made too many mistakes. When we watch the film, we'll learn from it. Between missed tackles, turnovers, and missed opportunities, those were things we didn't take advantage of. We knew playing a team like Fords in week one, that's one of the top teams rated in our conference, that we were going to have to make some plays. And we were blow for blow, and we just made too many mistakes.
Just kind of talk about some of the you had some highlights early on in the game, and then a couple of touchdowns late in the game. Just who impressed you so far today?
I think we played with some young offensive linemen. We're sophomores out there, so I think we looked at it. I think Nate Eads, Matt Horniak stepped up, made some plays offensively. Michael Brower had some things, and defensively I think we had some highlights from Mason Nelson and other guys. It'll be hard to see from a defensive standpoint until I watch the film. But I thought our kids kept battling and getting some stops. We made turnovers. Jake Sargent had a couple picks, I think. So we made some plays, and our defensive backs at points. So we just got to get better and get ready for Plymouth next week.
Kicking off, opening up John Dukes Field. Quick turnaround. You got Plymouth coming in. Beat Stevenson last night. Just to kind of talk about what you overall. You haven't seen the film yet, but your impressions of Plymouth.
Plymouth's good. They're solid kids. I watched them play last night. Came and watched them. They got some hard-nosed kids that are tough. And they got some football players. So I think it should be a great game if we can keep things going and keep it simple and just get better. We want to fix our mistakes this week. Bottom line is what we got to do. If we do that, we'll be a successful team this season.
All right, Mets, thank you very much, man.
Thank you.